Today's video, I have $3,000. We're gonna split up the 3K into two. So we're gonna take 1,500 into classic dice and the other 1,500 into limbo in hopes of hitting the 1,000x. It's gonna be super tough to hit this, but if we do, GG's. Let's get right into the video. To start the challenge off, we're gonna go to limbo to start, put the payout to 1,000, and we're gonna go to auto here. We're gonna start out at 0.05 and we're gonna increase by 1% on every loss. So it's gonna build up the bet size until we hit it. We're gonna start the auto bet, bring up the graph here, see how much profit or how much we lose. You know, you just never know. 1.5k in the balance. We might get rinsed here, but we're just gonna give it a shot. Here we go, man. Let's see how much bets it takes to hit this. Hopefully it doesn't take us too long. Re-wagered a dollar. Oh my god. If I'm gonna go with my gut, I think we're gonna hit it in between like 300 to 500 bets. Hopefully it doesn't take us too long here, man. And the other thing I was going to say is hopefully we build up this bet size to a decent amount when we hit it. I don't want to hit it right in the beginning. It won't be too good for us. Okay, come on. $10 wager, just about. The bet size, it's at 2 cents already. Still no sign of a big multi. I think the biggest multi I've seen is like a 40x so far. Come on. Come on, Limbo, do it to me. Do it to me. Give me the 1,000x. It's a 0.099% chance of hitting it. Oh my god, we might get cooked here, honestly. Hopefully that doesn't happen, though. Come on, dice. I mean, Limbo. I don't know why I'm saying dice. But we're about to be down $50. There it is. We placed about 200 bets now, man. Okay, we hit it. Oh my god, we actually just hit it. It took us 200 bets. Oh my god, and we got up to a dollar bet amount. We hit the 1,000x on Limbo, man. G fucking G's. That is actually insane, man. I feel it's gonna be super tough to hit it on classic dice, though. Hopefully we can hit it. Let's get right into it. All right, guys, we're not gonna try this on classic dice. We're gonna do the same strat, start at 0.05, and then we're gonna increase by 1.5% as well. I don't have a good feeling about this one. I feel like it's gonna be super tough to hit. So we gotta do 1,000 right here. It's a 990, it's pretty much the same thing. You can't do it on the dot, but it has to roll over at 99.9. That is so fucking hard, man. We're gonna bring up the graph. Can't believe we actually hit it on limbo pretty soon as well. Oh, this is quick. This is quick, guys. We have $1,500 to try to hit this. Come on, it's my two favorite originals. It took 200 bets on limbo. We're about to be halfway there on limbo. I mean, on classic dice. Holy shit, this shit is quick. Watch us not hit this. We might get rinsed here. We made 1k profit on limbo, so you can't complain. Come on. Come on, dice. It's getting up to a dollar bet amount now. This is fucked, man. This is actually shit. Oh my, I'm gonna have to reset it. I'm not gonna go over probably like a $4 bet amount. I'm gonna stop it there because we're getting cooked right now. Holy moly, this shit is crazy. Okay, I gotta reset it. There's no shot. Look at that. 300 bets already and there's nowhere to be found. We wagered $300. We're down 300 already. Come on. We're cooked, man. We're getting cooked. Should have changed the seed. 1,000x, man. Come on, dice. I don't know why. Dice is super. Oh my god, we hit it. We hit it. We hit it. We hit it. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. It just paid us $200. But there you have it, guys. We hit the 1,000x on my two favorite originals on BC Game. That is what you'd like to see. We actually profit on the day as well, about like $900. So you can't complain with that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you guys next time.